and the drama queens. I'd like to think the best of me is still hiding up my sleeve.